Working on a fantastic new experiment, but I suddenly disappeared from my laboratory. If you find some more of these dragonflies, I bet their magic could get this contraption working again.
Great job, young dragon! That should be enough to get my balloon working.
Hop aboard!
Those unbalanced riptocks have invaded our sacred monastery! Of course, we practice divine compassion, so we really can't get involved in anything violent.
Yeah. Spyro, I know you've heard that Yeti are scary monsters, but we are peaceful, which is why we live here in this once peaceful realm. The true monsters are the Riptox, and they've taken my kind and imprisoned them in the ice. Can you save the five Yeti with your flame breath?
I like the cold, but I don't like it that much.
at all.
Flying Riptox are a menace. Ooh, I think they are guarding the Yetis trapped within the ice here. Can you use the turrets to help free them?
Thank you.
Wow! That was more than I expected, but, thanks.
Cheerio, Spyro! That's a good dragon!
Welcome to our ancient side, Spyro. Get to the bottom before time runs out. Sliding between flags will give you more time. If you can make it to the bottom in time, I'll have a special prize for you. Ride the slide. Impressive slide work. Here, I found this dragonfly wandering around down here.
Hey, it's cute.
Try our peaceful slide again.
Thank you.
very impressive slide work. Here, I found this dragonfly wandering around down here.